Yevgeny Zamyatin was a Russian novelist born in Lebedyan, Russia in 1884, died in Paris, France on March 2, 1937. By profession, he was a naval engineer. His first two novels, 1911, A Distinct Tale, and 1914, At the End of the World, satirical pictures of provincial life, placed him among the leaders of Russian neorealism. During World War I, he spent 2 years in England building ships and wrote The Islanders, 1917, an expose of British life. After the Russian Revolution, his craft and brilliant irony influenced a score of young Soviet writers. Zamyatin wrote sharp expressionistic stories such as The Cave, 1923, and Mame, 1933, and challenging dramas such as The Fires of San Dominic, the latter based on the Spanish Inquisition. These, together with the provocative literary essays, made him highly unpopular with the Soviet authorities. Despite persecutions, he maintained his independence and never ceased criticizing the new order. Publication abroad of We, 1924, a satirical preview of a communist society of the 26th century, provoked a violent press campaign against him in Moscow. In 1931, he was compelled to emigrate to France, and his name became taboo in the USSR. Even after Stalin's death, he was not included among the rehabilitated writers. He remains, however, one of the important Russian authors of the 1920s. In the West, he is known mainly as the author of We, which inspired Aldous Huxley's Brave New World, and George Orwell's 1984.